You know, in the last months, we've seen journalists threatened, arrested, attacked, simply for doing their best to bring us the story, to give people a voice, and to hold leaders accountable. Everyone deserves to know the truth. That's what you do. So I thank you for your service and the contributions that you make to defend our freedoms and allow democracy to flourish.